This is not new to our president. Mr. President, this is your day. This is your day. Nearly four decades ago, Mr. President introduced the first climate bill in the Senate, 1986, before I was in Congress. You were already here.
I was already a senior member.